Hi there, my name is Barbie Wilde, and I played the female Cenobite in Hellbound Hellraiser 2. I'm also the writer of the short story Sister Celise, which featured in the Hellbound Hearts anthology, and The Venus Complex, my dark crime novel that's out on Comic Press. I hope you all enjoyed the screening of Hellraiser 1 and 2 as much as we enjoyed making them. They're our gift to you, direct from.